good afternoon, and welcome to the Twitter Conversation Room for SBI Infinite, the place to be. We have with us here Mr. Sopnendu Mohanty. How's your day started, sir?
It's quite exciting. I think we had a very good inspiration speech from the chairman. I'm happy he spoke about the whole procurement. That's something I am glad to hear that he spoke openly. I think that's the key to make the things work in this space.
So a very handsome MC on stage gave a wonderful introduction about you. So out of that introduction, I got you have a vast experience in this field. So is it okay if I ask you a few questions?
Yes, sir, go ahead.
So my first question is, how has FinTech changed the customer experience and what is in store for them in the next 5 years?
I think we kind of underestimated the whole customer expectation. The customer mind became digital ahead of what bank was providing. So their mind is digital. We were not there. I think what FinTech did, they caught hold of that change ahead of the banks and got there. So I would rather say the customers were ahead of the banks and the FinTech in terms of digital expectation.
I'm going to ask you more questions because of your experience.
Sure.
What has been the attitude of customers towards adoption of newer financial technologies?
I think if it's cheap and fast, I think customers accept things naturally. Of course, they expect it to be also to be protected in what they engage in. I think largely customers have been very positive and they demand certain change in their services which they expect from the industry to give to them.
Is there any important message you would like to give us?
Well, I think India in particular is doing extremely well in this space. We got to move from, one thing I would request using this platform, start shifting the FinTech journey from B2C to B2B. Really the big elephant in the room is the whole infrastructure, inefficient infrastructure behind this sector. If we can get a lot of Indian FinTech companies to focus on B2B, that will tremendously shift the whole narrative.
It was an absolute pleasure having you here with us. And before you go, I must say you're looking absolutely
dapper. I'll take the compliment.
Thank you so much for your time. Thank this you. Is Pinky signing off from the Twitter Conversation Room. And don't forget, YONO Infinite 18.